So we've got Lucy and Lily, and we're now going to demonstrate how to lay a table for two. Does that sound a good idea?
Yeah.
So I'll show the two of you how to do it, and then I'll do it in supersonic speed. I think the dogs want to help as well. I'll do it in supersonic speed, and then you two can do it.
Yeah.
Okay? And it'll be ready for your mum to sit there and have a meal. And then you can even serve her as butlers. Sound good?
Yeah.
Okay, and actually, maybe when Lucy's mum arrives, she can actually be the other guest, so then you've got the two guests.
Yeah.
And you two can be butlers.
Yeah.
Okay, good plan. Okay, let's start. You can do that?
Not the napkin, but yeah.
Okay, well I'll help with the napkin that gets stuck. But you two are going to take this apart and then you're going to start doing it again. Remember, when you're laying the cutlery, make sure it's all clean. This has already been cleaned. But if it wasn't, we'll use a cloth to buff it. And remember the golden rule about the thumb. This top part of the thumb to the knuckle for the measurements. Right, it's your turn to take it apart. So now you can take it down and then we'll get you to lay it up. Okay?
Okay.
It's not that kind of stuff. This lady always gets a bit confused.